access to the United States is adulterated, even though it says on the bottle of the same day. Versus whatever.
It's not. Number one. Number two. The problem with the oil, any oil, whether it's olive oil or canola oil, but the rapeseed oil or any oil at all is in the bottle, at the top of the bottle, there's air. Between the top of the oil and the bottom of the cap, there's a little column of air, and the air has oxygen in it, and the oil has oxygen in it.
Sperry Road, Newberry, Ohio, 44065.